Might have seen this earlier today or felt it perhaps. A 2.2 magnitude earthquake hit Rock Hill earlier today. No damage has been reported, but according to the South Carolina Emergency Management Division, it happened at about 4 o'clock this morning. The earthquake was 1.8 miles northwest of the town of Lesseal. This is the first earthquake in recent history to hit that area.